Hello students, welcome to Adda Biology. I'm Sunil Kumar, your biology faculty. Students, in this video, we are going to discuss a very important topic with respect to your NEET exam. So, let's get started. Hello friends, in this video, I will be discussing about reproductive system of cockroach. It is one of the most requested video. That's why I'm here with a new video, that is reproductive system of cockroach. Now when you talk about reproductive system of cockroach, it includes both male and female reproductive system of cockroach. Now this is one of the most important topic as far as your NEET is also concerned, because some question can come in your exam with respect to NEET. Now first we need to understand how we are supposed to draw the diagram of male reproductive system. So this what I'm drawing is nothing but it is the most important primary reproductive organ of male. No matter whether it is cockroach, whether it is human, or whether it is any animal on this earth, if I ask you which is the primary reproductive organ, you will all say it is testes. So the green circle that I have made was the testes. This I what is drawing, the red one is the seminal vesicle, and surrounding the seminal vesicle there is a specialized gland. Now this gland is called as utricular gland, or even it is called as mushroom gland. And on the top of this, there will be a one more gland that is called as phallic gland. And this is seminal vesicle, which is connected to vasa deferens. Now this what I'm drawing is ejaculatory duct. The duct that is very important for release of the sperm. And the circle which I've drawn was the gonopore. These are all nothing but the phallomeres. And these are the phallomeres which are involved in reproduction. And we need to understand that the cockroach, they don't have a reproductive organ like penis. So they have something called a pseudopenis, which acts like a penis, but it is not the real penis. So this is how you can draw the diagram of male reproductive system in a very simplest way, covering most of the parts. And we need to draw anal cirri, that is responsible for sensing the temperature and the pressure. And we need to draw anal style, because it is male reproductive system, so it must have a style. So let's start with the male reproductive system, what it consists of. So we say every male reproductive system consists of a pair of testes. So what is the role of testes? So main function of testes is production of sperm. Where the testes is present in cockroach, it is present between the 4th to 5th segment. And what is the role? It produces sperm. Male reproductive system of cockroach also consists of pair of vasa deferentia, or vasa deferens, that is also known as spermatic cord. Now this is vasa deferens, which is arising from the testes. What is the role of this vasa deferens? So we can say that the vasa deferens is a kind of thin tubule that arises from the testes, and it carries all the sperm to seminal vesicle, where it will be stored basically temporarily. The next important part of male reproductive system is the ejaculatory duct, the duct that arises from the seminal vesicle. What is the role of this ejaculatory duct? Ejaculatory duct helps in the release of the sperm in the female reproductive organ. So basically ejaculatory duct opens into the small reproductive opening, that is gonopore, which is below the anus, and this gonopore transfers the sperm while mating into the female genital opening. Then we have seminal vesicle. So this red color portion which I am labeling is nothing but the seminal vesicle. Now what is the role of seminal vesicle? You all have studied the glands in human reproductive system also. So it is the same role of seminal vesicle here also. The seminal vesicle temporarily stores the sperm. It nourishes the sperm. And after seminal vesicle, the most important part of male reproductive system of cockroach is male gonopore. Now this red color circle which I have made is the male gonopore. And this gonopore is responsible for mating. So here we are going to use one word that is called as pseudopenis. Pseudopenis means a part which is acting like a penis, but it is not at all a penis. So what is gonopore basically? So we can say that the gonopore is nothing but it is the reproductive opening that is involved in mating. So whenever it comes to gonopore, we need to understand gonopore is the opening
for mating, coitus or copulation. Next part is the phallic gland. Now this phallic gland is the brown color gland which I have made. Phallic gland is the most important gland. This phallic gland provides nourishment to the sperm. That is again one of the important role of the phallic gland. So we can say it is located along the ejaculatory duct, so that when the sperms are released through the ejaculatory duct, it is nourished by the secretion of phallic gland. And the function, as I told you, it nourishes the sperm. But do you know that the phallic gland is also known as, there is another name given to the phallic gland. It is also called as conglobate gland. That is the other name for phallic gland. Then we have the utricular gland. Utricular gland is also called as mushroom shaped gland. So you can say utricular gland or the mushroom gland. This blue color one is called as utricular gland. Now the glands play a very important role in the reproductive system. It is present in the 6th and 7th abdominal segment. This is the important question for NEET. 6th and 7th abdominal segment of the male cockroach. And the utricular gland provide nourishment to the sperm. These are the few more labelings that is not required in male reproductive system, but still we need to know. Genital pouch, anal cerai, this is anal style, and this is all what you should know. This is a kind of, you can say, tilator that is helping to match or pair. What we have, this all, these are all nothing but the phallomeres. There are different pairs of phallomeres present in case of cockroach. So we can say that they have a right phallomere, they have a left phallomere, and they have the different parts basically. So we can say they have right phallomere, left phallomere, and the ventricular or ventral phallomere. When we talk about this reproductive system, first we talk about testes, then we talk about vasa deferens, after that we describe ejaculatory duct, then seminal vesicle, then we talk about the gonopore, the opening. This is the opening which about which I was saying, it is the gonopore, most important opening here. Then we have phallic gland, we have utricular gland, and now coming to the most important part, that is the female reproductive system of cockroach. Now when you talk about the female reproductive system of cockroach, students, you need to understand that as all other females on this earth have ovaries, oviduct, vagina, same will be there in the cockroach also. Nothing new, but the structure will be a bit different. So this is the structure which I am drawing. Now the structure is of basically ovary, and these the two ducts basically are called as oviduct. This is what I am drawing is the ovarioles. So basically what is the role of ovarioles? The ovarioles are those part of the ovary, you can say, that helps in the production of the egg. Now this is the ovariole. This is how you can draw the diagram in a very simplest way, because in most of the textbooks the diagram that is given is quite complicated, but here I have drawn it for you just to understand that even if it comes in an exam to draw the female reproductive system, you can easily draw it. This all what I am drawing is the ovarioles. Now these ovarioles, they will together form ovary. Now ovary will give rise to oviduct. So you can see that there are two oviduct, the right oviduct and the left oviduct. Both the oviduct are meeting together, they are uniting at one common duct, and that one common duct is called as vagina of the cockroach. So there is no special vagina like stuff, but they have their own opening. Now this what I'm drawing, students, is the genital chamber, basically, which is responsible for collecting and mating, and it has separate chambers for every process. Now we need to understand here, this is the spermatheca, most important part, because the role of the spermatheca is what, whatever sperm that will be given by the cockroach will be deposited in the spermatheca, so that it gets, you know, nourished, and further it can be used for fertilization depending on the requirement of the female cockroach. Now this small opening which I'm leaving out is the gonapophysis. As we all know, these are the small structure, these glands which I am drawing is very important gland. In male reproductive system of cockroach, it was having phallic gland, utricular gland, mushroom gland, seminal vesicles and all. But in cockroach female reproductive system, they have only one gland, that is called as collateral gland. And this collateral gland is going to play a very important role in the development of the egg of the female. So what we need to understand here, the female reproductive system consists of a pair of ovary So this is what I'm drawing is the ovary, but what ovary is made up of? So I will say ovary is made up of ovarioles. The tip of the ovariole is called as terminal filament. When you see as the middle portion, it is called as germarium, and the lower portion is also known as vitellarium. All these three together forms the ovariole. How many ovarioles are present in each ovary? So we say in each ovary there are 8 ovarioles present. How many ovary are there? We say there are a pair of ovaries. In each ovary there are total 8 ovarioles present. What is the role of the ovariole? The ovariole helps in the production of the egg or the ova. So the most important role of the ovariole is production of the egg. Second is, it consists of a pair of oviducts. So from right ovary comes the right oviduct, from left ovary comes the left oviduct. And these oviducts basically they are forming by the union of the duct from the ovary. That is ovarian duct. Right and left duct will combine together to form a common oviduct. Now this common oviduct is also known as the vagina of the female cockroach. So common oviduct, remember, most important question, it is known as the vagina. And what is the role? Basically it opens into the genital chamber. Now this diagram that you can see in green color is the genital chamber. Then we have spermatheca. This is spermatheca, pink colored structure. What is spermatheca? So we can say it is a pouch like structure which is present above sixth segment of the abdominal egg segments, and it receives the sperms during copulation from the male cockroach. That is the most important role of spermatheca. It receives the sperm during mating. Then we have something called as collateral gland, which is arising from the genital chamber. So this area is localized and it is called as genital chamber. Area where all the reproductive system will be present. This is called as the collateral gland. Now what is the collateral gland and what is the role? So we can say that the female accessory gland is also known as collateral gland, and the secretion that comes out from this gland helps in the formation of dark leathery egg case. It helps in the formation of dark brown color leathery egg case, which is known as oothica. Most important word, it is known as oothica. And there are, you can say, about 14 to 16 eggs in each oothica, and at a time cockroach lays 8 to 10 oothica in one delivery. This is vestibulum. Then the lower portion is the gonapophysis, you can say the opening which is not covered by chitin. Then we have anal cirri, which is present both male and female. So while explaining, first we should explain ovary, then ovarioles, then oviduct, common oviduct, then we talk about spermatheca. After spermatheca we need to talk about genital chamber and then collateral gland. Students, hope you would have understood the reproductive system of cockroach in an easy way. Don't forget to give a like to the video, and if you are new, don't forget to subscribe. Till then, this is Sunil sir saying goodbye to you. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you very much.